Hello. Got a minute?
Just a minute. We're all busy here. What do you need?
What can I sell here?
We buy a lot of stuff. Locks, pallets, boards, planks, anything the lumber mill can produce. We're proud to be the biggest dealer in the area. We also buy bark and chips. Our prices tend to vary, but they're still the best you can find.
how do I sell bark and chips?
Drop them off by that silo. There's a special section over there. Make sure not to spill them anywhere else. I don't have time to clean up the mess.
Care to trade?
Thank you. Not now, sorry.
Hello, dear. Good to see you.
I need to ask you something.
Of course, sweetheart. What do you want to know?
That greenhouse, what's it used for?
What uses it? Well, you can grow all kinds of vegetables in it. They grow much quicker than they do outside. You can buy seedlings and seeds in the store to plant them in the greenhouse. If you look after your vegetables, water them well and keep them warm, they will grow quickly. Of course, you can use homegrown vegetables in two ways: cook them or sell them.
You mentioned animals.
You can keep cows and hens in the barn you saw on the farm. Perhaps even geese or ducks. Just think of it, having your own eggs and milk. Good food and good profit, too. You have to collect the eggs and milk the cows yourself every morning, but I'm sure you'd really like the real farm life here. You could also keep a cat to keep mice and rats away. Maybe a rooster if you're fancy. And of course a dog is your trusty companion. A lot of people around here keep sheep, too. Naturally, there is more work with them, but sheep are so lovely.
Gotta go. Look after yourself.
Good to see you, lad. How are you?
Hello, Uncle. You all right?
Everything's fine, as always. Thank you.
Need me to help you with something?
No, nothing at the moment.
I need to ask you something.
Sure. What do you want to know?
What about that old workshop?
Well, you could buy fuel in bulk. It's cheaper that way. Then you could refuel your vehicles at the workshop there. Convenient, you know? With some skill, you'll be able to repair, repaint, and who knows, maybe even refurbish vehicles. This needs some skill. But hey, you may just acquire these skills over time, right?
Gotta go. Bye.
Hello. Can I help you?
Well, yes. I'm looking for Mrs. Lily. Apparently, she's a herbalist, supposed to live somewhere around here. Do you know where she might be?
Actually, I am Lily, and I am indeed a herbalist. Who are you?
You are Lily? Well, I must admit, when Aunt Grace sent me here to see a herbalist, I was expecting someone else.
Let me guess. An old witch with a black cat and an old goat? Sorry to disappoint you.
Not at all. If anything, I should be sorry. Nice to meet you, Lily. Are you okay? You live here all alone? My Aunt Grace was kind of worried.
Well, yes, I do. I graduated in botany and natural medicine last year and moved back here to live with my father. Unfortunately, he passed away shortly after that.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Really. Can I help you with anything?
That's so sweet of you. I am kind of busy, actually. I make potions. Herbal, elixirs, natural cosmetics. I could always use some help. But I have only just started selling these online, so the business is not exactly booming yet.
I'm keen to help any way I can. I don't expect much payment. If there's any way I can help, just ask.
Okay. Well, for starters, I need some mushrooms. I got a large order from a nearby hotel, but have not yet had time to go and pick them. Could you do that for me, please?
I would, but I know nothing about mushrooms.
Don't worry. I can teach you how to pick the right ones. Forest mushrooms are the best. You just have to pick the right ones. So, will you help me?
With pleasure.
Can't talk to you now.